in the ring to my right, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing 225 pounds, Troy Merton. And his opponent, escorted towards the ring by Elizabeth, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 239 pounds, the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, Randy Macho Man Savage.
Hello, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth holding a rope for the Macho Man. It should be just the other way around.
But why?
Because Elizabeth is a lady.
That's right. She's a lady, and she knows how a lady treats her man.
Oh, my.
You know, McMahon, getting back to what we talked about a little earlier, you know what bothers me? You and San Martino, whenever your favorites don't win, you always cry foul play and rotten refereeing.
On the contrary, Jesse Ventura, if anyone's biased, I would think it would be you. All right, a look here at the Macho Man, Randy Savage, in his capacity crowd. Looking on with, of course, the lovely Elizabeth, and I think that's one of the reasons why all these people are here, is to look at Elizabeth, not the Macho Man.
Well, maybe the guys are here to look at Elizabeth, but you can bet all the girls are here to look at the Macho Man.
I don't know about that. Macho Man, one of the most arrogant individuals, I think, ever in professional wrestling. What do you think, Bruno?
I think women with bad taste could very well be here to look at the Macho Man.
All right, newcomer Troy Martin, I believe, making his debut here as we take a look at the Macho Man to meet Troy Martin. And where'd he go? There he is, down on all fours. You have to hand it to this man, whether or not you appreciate his arrogance or not. He is a gifted athlete.
He's more than a gifted athlete. He's the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion.
That pretty much speaks for itself, I suppose. Nice maneuver by the Macho Man. Front face locks it up by Troy Martin. Macho Man staying right with him. Look at that. Talk about balance. A lot of you amateur wrestlers could pick up a point or two from that maneuver by the Macho Man. Not everyone thinks that the Macho Man is worthy of being Intercontinental Champion. One of those is our guest now, Pedro Morales.
You know, it's a shame to have a man like Macho Man as a Continental Champion, you know. And believe me, I've been wrestling for many times, and I can't wait to have my hand in Macho Man. I'm ready for Macho Man. I know that he's a great wrestler, but I can't believe the way he treats Elizabeth. I can't believe the way he treats the fan. And believe me, I'm ready anytime you want. Macho Man, estoy preparado para ti. A cualquier hora que tú quieras, aquí está Pedro Morales.
Whoa, from the top rope, and nobody does that in the WWF except this man, the Macho Man.
That's right. You know,
but don't get too close to him.
That's right. I got to say something, though. Why is it Pedro Morales, when he talks, has got a mouthful of mashed potatoes?
Oh, no. A mouthful of mashed potatoes? Hey, wait a minute. Look at this. The Macho Man is way out of the ring, Barry. He's way out in the arena somewhere. Well, this Troy Martin. This poor young man is really taking a beating.
Well, I'll tell you, Troy's getting an introduction to the World Wrestling Federation the hard way, courtesy of Macho Man Randy Savage.
He is indeed. It's the Macho Man from the top rope now. Ooh, my! Down across the back of the neck, and the Macho Man is just that. This week he is all macho. A scoop now. And Troy Martin down to the canvas again. The Macho Man goes outside to the apron.
Here is the most devastating move, I think, in professional wrestling, McMahon.
Macho Man gets his balance and leads down to the chest of Troy Martin. And you can bet Mr. Martin will not move.
I bet you that'll knock the potatoes out of Morales' mouth.
If he has any in there, you can bet it would. There's no doubt, I agree with you there.
Your winner, the Intercontinental Champion, Randy Macho Man Savage.
Macho gets a buzz on the cheek. One of these days you get a buzz somewhere else. The Macho Man victorious. Now let's go back and take a look at, what did you call this, the most devastating move in professional wrestling?
I personally think this is the most devastating move in professional wrestling. Let San Martino call it.
No question about it. Nobody does like the Macho Man. When he goes on that top rope, he comes down with that elbow. He comes down with all his weight behind it. And when it connects with right. There's no question about it. The opponent will not escape this blow.
The Macho Man victorious with that devastating flying elbow.